From a perspective of challenges, I look at primarily two types of challenges that I would say that organizations would face. I think the first one really would be how do you identify and identify talent. I think that's a very crucial aspect because the identification and development of the talent is a very critical component because that's the starting point. Once you've identified and you have got the talent into the organization, then really the second challenge is how do you want to keep them motivated, keep them going, keep them engaged, and getting that employee connect. So I think keeping those two in mind, I would certainly say that both obviously go hand in hand, but certainly these I think are the two primary challenges of any organization in building talent.